against fast bowling, generally the ball is released from up to down, and against spin, the ball literally in its parabolic path or arc is first goes from low to high and then drops, and that's where most errors occur. They say that spin is all about deceit, how spinners deceit the batsman and then cause them to commit mistakes. But by staying low, what Williamson does is that he's already positioned his eyes to track that ball from a low trajectory to a higher trajectory, and he's very Indian type in terms of his batsmanship against spin. But what I believe is that how he crouches low, which gives him an added advantage to judge the length of the ball, and that is where he is such a consistent player against spin.
Watch Dream 11 IPL live on Hotstar.